Hey everyone, I'm Gears1984 and welcome to my channel.
Alright. Voting for Trump. I forgot to wear my MAGA hat. Huh? Bullshit.
Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
I know, don't you hear it?
No, that's why I'm over to Carolina.
I'm gonna go vote right now.
Shit.
Thank
you. Oh, I know. I know. Trump is just another con artist, man. I know what he's doing.
Healthcare.
Trump cares about nobody but himself, man.
I just wish Republicans would wake up.
This can't be. Trump wouldn't lie to me.
What's your problem? I said, what's your problem?
How are you today, sir?
Okay, how's it going?
Fine, thank you. Thank you, sir. Here you are, sir. Thank you.
Hey, buddy. You gonna pay for that or what? Look, buddy, I don't want no house today. Either pay for it or put it back.
Who else has been calling the media the enemy? President Trump.
I called the fake news the enemy of the people, and they are.
The Washington Post, the New York Times.
Fake, disgusting news.
You know, CNN, fake news, MSNBC, you know, that's really the enemy of the people.
These are just dishonest, terrible people. I'm telling you that. Terrible.
There are no limits.
It figures it would be something like this.
Our nation, our ideals, a vision.
Excuse me.
Just survive.
You know, you look like your head fell on the cheese dip back in 1957. You're okay. This one, real fucking ugly.
Oh.
You see, I take these glasses off. She looks like a regular person, doesn't she, huh? Put them back on, formaldehyde face. That's what we got.
That's enough out of you. You get out or I call the cops.
Call the cops? You know what you need? You need a Brazilian plastic surgeon.
I've got one that can see.
Democrat. He's a tall, Caucasian male, doesn't appear armed, wearing sunglasses.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Pretty fucking old,
Trump will have a third term.
All right, suppose we settle down. That's far enough. Where'd you get those glasses?
Tooth fairy.
I'll bet.
You got him. Think yourself shaving this morning.
You look as shitty to us as we do to you.
Impossible.
It would be easier if we don't have to splatter your brains. Just take it easy. Hey, you stumbled onto something here. Maybe we can all benefit from this slight misunderstanding. Now let's go someplace quiet so we can talk this over.
Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the side of the beat, yeah.
You ain't gonna George Floyd me.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust.
Wait! Hey! You better find yourself someplace to hide and keep praying nobody ever finds you.
Try these on.
Look, you crazy...
You MAGA.
Put these on.
Hey! Stay away from me!
I'm telling you, you dumb son of a... I'm trying to save you and your family's life.
You couldn't even save your own!
I'm giving you a choice. Either put on these glasses or start eating that trash can.
Not this year.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Come on. Come on!
Don't want to fight you. Come on. Don't
want to
fight
you.
Stop her.
No.
Sure. Fuck. Put on the glasses. Put on.
Yeah.
What? What's that? And they're everywhere!
Now hold on. You ain't the first son of a bitch to wake up out of their dream. Come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
See you guys next time.